Hello and welcome to another exciting video. Got my wife with me here again.
Hey.
Do another split screen video.
We're not as drunk as
Yeah, we're not nearly as drunk as the last video. Yeah. That's because we don't have any liquor in the house right now.
We still got some kind of alcohol.
But we're drinking beer. And we've actually eaten, so we're pretty all right now. But let's get started. Boo. What do you want to race? You want to run a midget, 305, or a sprint car?
What did we do last time? I don't
remember. We ran full-bodied cars in the other game, Tony Stewart game.
Let's do midgets.
Midgets? Okay. Midgets. We can do some midgets. Of course, I'm going to pick my own car.
Your car?
It's my dirt car.
Your poop car.
Alrighty, let's see where we're gonna race. Do a road course? That would really mess you up. Find something here. Let's go here. Kenyon County.
Wisconsin.
Yeah. All right, let's do some practice. This track is actually very difficult for these midgets. That's kind of why I picked it.
Oh, so I can fail at it? Cool.
No. It's just fun, because you do wheelies at the time. Eee. You're really having some fun there.
I'm not even trying. I'm literally just... Yeah, I'm done.
Okay. Alright, do some qualifying here.
Oh.
first lap wasn't bad at all. Alright, you ready? Feature time.
Why are you coming through?
I think I made the race too short.
Hey now, at least, when do I ever win against you though? That's the funny thing. When...
Never, unless you take me out like you did there in the last corner.
I know. I didn't mean to. I wasn't expecting to take you out. I was just trying to grip my own car.
Alright.
Oh, look. I earned you a trophy.
I get to pick again, though.
Mm-hmm.
Road course. No, just kidding. You got so angry there. Right, we'll do a high bank track. I've never been here in a midget.
I've never been here in a midget, so...
Actually, I don't even think I've been here in a 305.
Hello to you, too.
That's our 10-month-old in the background there.
Hey, 19.99. I'm like
14 and a half. Oh shit. You should see how I just flipped that dude. Literally just ran into the back of him and he went over me. Baby girl, you're okay.
What's up, BB?
Alright, time to qualify.
Thank you.
18. You're not last. If you ain't first, you're last. Let's go. We gotta beat Tony here in the front row. That's right, baby girl. The same screen. Mm-hmm. I didn't have to scroll for you. Mm-hmm. That was a hard one.
Mm-hmm. Our daughter is learning to talk more, so. Oh, cool. Okay. Have you another trophy?
PlayStation trophy. Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's my turn.
Yep. Hi, baby girl.
Hi, babe.
Oh, you're okay. Let mommy and daddy make a video. Yes, I'm leaving that in. I don't care. Half of you people only watch about a minute worth of my videos anyway, so.
If you made it this far, hello.
And like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to hit that notification bell. This may be the only video this week because I'm super busy.
Yep. Wifey had to finish her homework to be able to do this, so.
Where are you picking, Boo?
No, don't.
Well, that's... We were just there. No. Works for me. Mm. Alright, let's go.
Yeah, so my... One friend wanted me to download like Call of Duty or something like that today. I've been trying to get Call of Duty for months. Mind you, I only play what we're playing now, racing games, on PS4. And I think it took, what, 6 hours to download?
It took about 8.5 hours to download.
Which is it was on Wi-Fi only. Whatever cable, USB cable, my USB cable.
Ethernet.
Yes. I don't ever play Call of Duty, so I have no idea what's going on. And she's like, tell us. I'm like, no.
Time to qualify. I didn't even give you time to take a sip.
No.
My bad. I'm trying to hurry this up before child goes nuclear.
She's been on your schedule for the last couple of weeks.
Yeah.
So, I get that. Oops. You're okay, sweetheart. Uh-huh, yes you are. You're okay. Run. Greatest.
Yeah. Don't run me over. She almost spilled her beer there. Swallow.
That's
what
to.
She said.
That's what you said.
All right, we're going green. Okay, though. Why are we spaced out so far? It's so weird.
We got two more laps to get out. Oh, shit.
Mommy spun out.
I'm trying to turn it. It won't turn. It just keeps going like... bubble.
Cheese dinner.
I failed this one. It's doing so good too. Come on. Like, I can't turn this thing. It's not turning.
Gotta fight it. It's open wheel racing for you, boo. Constantly on the wheel. It's not like asphalt racing where it's...
I was moving the joystick and it wasn't going. It wasn't connecting. Got it.
And I'm on top still. Alright, get to pick again. Park. Our child is so rude.
Mm-hmm.
All right, we're going. Regression is getting old real quick.
Mm-hmm. Story of my life. I'm mainly the one that's up till 2, 3, 4 o'clock in the morning with her some days.
Alrighty. You ready? Set. Go. I didn't mean go cry. Wheelie! Winner, winner. Mac and cheese dinner. You're fine. You hit me. Oh, she's already gone nuclear, so we're in it to win it now.
I swear to God, Kat, if you come at me because you're an a-hole.
Yeah, you have Chewy now in your lap. Deal with it. This is the last race, guys.
Just because she's pretty.
Yep.
Which... generally, we don't usually keep playing like this. Usually we stop and...
shit.
Stop and just go.
What the hell? Did you cause all this?
No, I did not! Happened before I even made it over this way, so.
Okay. Winner, winner, mac and cheese dinner. Alright, guys, if you made it this far with screaming child in the background, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Sorry for the shitty-ass video.
What? We're parents.
Yep.
This happens.
Have a great one, guys.
All right. Peace out, y'all.